To require discretion. As we started in part one, how to weave the design to create the shape of the fruit bowl. As you can see, this is how the fruit bowl is, the small size, and this is how it looks. So as I taught in part one, how to weave the shape, so that I will use it to form the fruit bowl. So I hope all my learners were able to do the design. So today we are coming to continue in part two, how to join the pieces to form the fruit bowl. So that's what we are coming to do. And welcome once again my old learners and my new learners as well. Subscribe to my YouTube channel as well, The Craft Bead Creation. Don't forget to share and like. So now let's put this aside and fix. The white will be at the middle. As you can see inside the fruit bowl, every side can, you can use any of the sides. They are all, if you turn it, you get your the corn. So you can turn every side. So this is how I'm going to do it. The white will be, so as you can see, this is how. So this will go to this. This will go to this. As you can see what I'm doing here. So you see. So we are coming to join. Now let's get our fishing line. Our fishing line. Please don't cut the fishing line long, because we'll be joining them separate. So don't cut the fishing line long. So first we are going to join this and this. So you pass the fishing line through the white bead first, then you pick one white, and you pass the fishing line through this side, as you can see, then you pull it. Then you use another bit to lock. So I'm going to join it to this. You pass the fishing line through the bead, the next bead here. Then you pass it through the red bead as well. Then you pick one bead to cross. So that's what we are going to do to this side. So as you can see, this is the last one. You pick one white and cross. Then we are going to lock this fishing line. Yes, we'll lock this fishing line. You lock it. The same to this one as well. You do it, you lock it tight so that it will make strong. Pass it through. So you take your blade and cut after locking. So now we are done with this. So I'll pick another one. Yes, I'll pick another one. Cut my fishing line, you pass it through the red, as you can see. Then you pick one bead, pass it through the white, this white. Then you pick another one bead. So we are going to lock to this side. So that's what we are doing. Let's go to this side. So when you get to the last one, you pick another bit to lock. Yes, so you lock this fishing line as well as we did to the first one. So you did the same to this one as well. So as you can see, I've locked the second one. That's what we are going to do to the third one as well. That's your fishing line. So you pass the fishing line through the red bead. You pick one bead on the fishing line. Then you pass the fishing line through the white. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll lock out to the 5 now. So you pull it. So this is what we are going to do. This one is very simple. So after we lock here, we just join the side. Then that's how we get our fruit pool. So let's finish this one to this. So I'm closing this one as well. Then I'll lock as I've done to this once. So that's what we are going to do. Now, I hope you are familiar with it. So we are coming to lock. We are coming to lock now. So this is what you are going to get. So my new learners, I know some people will know how to do it, but the new ones, maybe today will be their first time seeing it. So this is how, after joining it, this is going to look like. So we are going to just fold it on it. We'll fold it. As you can see, it's already. So what we are going to do now is we'll start locking, joining it from the top as we did from the down. So we'll do the same from the top side. So come to start. So you cut your fishing line, then you start looking from the top, pass the fishing line through one bead. Yeah, then you pick one bead and pass. As you can see what I'm doing, you pass the fishing line, then you pull it. So you pull it. So if you come here, it will make 3. It won't be 4. Yes. So you pick another bead. Guess how you are, as you can see. That's how you are going to. You can decide the way you feel comfortable. That's what. How you do it so that you can. So this is how I've done it, so that it's easy for me. Then just put it on it so that it should be easy for you. So I can pull it. So as you can see what I'm doing. So my new learners, by the time you finish this, can do yours as many as you want. Yes. So this will help you. So this is the last one. Last one here. Yeah. As you can see. Yes. So you just put the fish in and through the next bit here. You pass this one through the same, then you lock, pass the fishing line through it, the bead, as we always lock. So I'm done with my, as you can see, if I'm done, I'll use the fishing line to relock so that it will be stiff. So I'll leave it for now. So I'm going to start the second one. I'll do this one so that the next one I'll leave you guys to complete it. So I'll pick one bead and I'll pass the fishing line through the next bead here. And I'll pull it, as you can see. So as you can see, so I'll lock it up to here. So it's left with 1, 2, 3. So the 3, I'll leave you guys to do it. Yes. So we are back. I hope you are done with yours, because I'm done with mine. So if you are done, this is how it's going to look like. As you can see, this is how it's going to look like. So you just relax this bit, so you can use your hand. Let me help out. You can use your hand to just do it. But this one that is making, that is the seat. So as you can see, so we are done with our fruit bowl. My new learners and my old learners, when you are done, just clap for yourself, because we are done with another new design. As you can see, it's nice. So I hope you're also done with yours. I wish to see how yours look like. So this our fruit bowl. So we are done with new stuff. So we'll be hoping for another new design as well. So today I've taught you guys how to do fruit bowl. You can do it. So this is our fruit bowl. Isn't it nice? Okay, I'll leave you guys. But please remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, share with your friend. You can share it on your social media handles. Yes, you can visit my Facebook page, Nick Pat Bead Creation. Like my page as well. Yes, I will be very glad. Nice teaching you guys new design today. So let me leave you for our next video. Watch out for our next video. That is our double love holders that will be coming shortly. This is how it looks. That will be our next video. Yes, this be our next video. I hope you will love it. So watch out. Have a, as you can see, this is how it is. So wish you all bye bye.